We're rolling.
It's Wednesday. It's the start of a four-day weekend. The princess. Are we happy?
We're happy.
We are, man. We're having a cocktail. It's Wednesday night to kick it off. I'm told the music's too loud. Turn it down.
Or maybe I just need to readjust my hearing aids. Not sure.
Anyway.
Santana's coming in fine. So go ahead.
The music you're hearing is from Santana.
You betcha.
And it is...
Good timing, Holly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Santana.
No, you can't.
No. But why are we playing Santana? This is the question.
Well, there's lots of reasons, but what's your reason? Out with it.
The drink for today is the Voodoo Daiquiri.
The Voodoo Daiquiri.
And so this song seemed like it fit.
Yeah, black magic voodoo. I get it.
Yeah, that's the connection. Yeah.
Not a lot of voodoo songs.
I'm a little concerned about this drink. I'm going to just be straight up.
Why is that?
Well, we have pictured that we're making it with bourbon.
Bourbon.
Vodka.
Vodka.
Grape juice. I forgot the frozen grapes. I'm going to have to run and get them when we start going. But anyway, you're supposed to make it. We're substituting in vodka. But I guess it's actually made with Everclear.
Yeah.
Which I'm pretty certain is grain alcohol.
Yeah.
And I'm not willing to do that.
Yeah, no.
The other concerning thing about this drink is there's a variety of recipes. But one recipe has it drank in like a mug, like a mason jar mug, you know?
Uh-huh.
With 4 ounces of vodka or Everclear, 4 ounces of bourbon, a cup of grape juice. These frozen grapes and crushed ice.
So that's 16 ounces.
Yeah, man. I think that's why they call it the Voodoo Daiquiri.
Well, yeah. No kidding. You're just out.
And I think, didn't you? I mean, I don't know. Anyway, I'm not certain about this drink. We're not using that recipe. We're using a recipe that calls for 2 ounces of bourbon, 1 ounce of vodka or Everclear, 4 ounces of grape juice.
Yeah, that sounds...
Over crushed ice, and we're going to mix it all up here in the Vitamix.
The Vitamix, man. We're getting serious now.
Yeah, who knew that the Vitamix is for more than just making homemade nut butter?
That's right, and smoothies.
Yes, I got to go run and get the frozen grapes.
All
right. I'll be right back. You can chat.
I was the one who drew the line on the Everclear. I remember Everclear from back when I was in college, and... Was at a party once where they made some Wapatui and it was made with Everclear. And there was this guy, his name was CJ, which was short for Crazy Joe. And Joe went down. He literally just fell straight over.
I just want to say something. I think
what?
I heard you say on the way out that you're the one who drew the line.
I am. I said, oh no, we're not using Everclear.
I think this is how the conversation went. I said it calls for Everclear. I think that's grain alcohol. You're like, no, we're not doing that. I said, I've never had Everclear, have you? And you said, I don't want to talk about it.
Exactly. Well, I just talked about it a little bit. I'll tell you about it.
Well,
or you can watch the video.
I thought you were making it seem like I wanted to drink the grain alcohol.
No, Holly. No.
Okay.
I would never misrepresent you.
On the playback, I'll find out.
Yes,
you know.
Will. Oh.
Okay.
You heard the only part where you were mentioned.
Okay.
The rest is a drawing upon my sordid past, just a wee bit of my sordid past.
Yes, there might be people here who know things about your sordid past.
I don't think so. Most of those people, I mean, I do have a few Facebook friends from back then.
Yeah, you do.
But I don't think they have... I don't think they see these. There's very few of those.
Back when you were the snake.
Yeah, Holly. Well, how's this drink coming along? Where's this drink come from?
Before you had the love of a good woman.
Yeah. Where's this? Where does this originate? Do you know that?
I think it came from New Orleans.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
Oh, and this is the one that comes by several names that are things like the Eliminator or stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh. Careful.
There you go.
Wow.
So I did say 2-in-1, right?
Said 2-in-1.
Okay.
That's to make one of them, I believe.
Yeah.
2-1, and then how much of the grape juice?
4 ounces.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to pour this way so I can see it better. So there's the one. Then we put some grapes in there.
I see the grapes.
Ah. And then 4 ounces of the grape juice. So, and then it's going to get real loud. Oh, man. I think the grape juice is maybe to mask all the booze that you're drinking.
Yep.
Yeah.
These are going to be sizable by the time they're done.
I don't know if this is the way to go.
Are you supposed to have ice in there?
I got ice in there.
Oh, I didn't see. I'm sorry.
So here we go. Ready?
Yeah. Huh.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know.
There you go.
It sounded like there's still lumps in there.
Well, it's supposed to be crushed ice.
Oh.
Maybe need a bigger glass. I can see why they have maybe put too much water.
Well, I mean, you figure the ice adds to it and the grapes add to it. So you're putting, let's say you got 7 ounces.
Mine.
That's what?
That one's going to be mine. Because I got to add more liquor to this one.
Oh, okay.
A lot of liquor already left in there. I don't know.
It looks okay.
It looks dangerous. I think that's why they maybe called the Voodoo Daiquiri.
We'll see. Who recommended this?
Peter. I think Peter and the boys have drank
Peter
this.
And the boys.
Peter and the boys.
Yeah.
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 Well, and some of their friends.
And some of their friends, right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
So here goes the 2 things of bourbon. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it in here.
Oh, and then transfer
it. And then transfer it. That's the way to do it. So now we got to get 1. And then 4. But I think I'm only going to put in, well, no, I'll put it in 4. 2, and it sounds like the cranes are going over.
Oh.
Okay, in it goes. I'm going to add in a bunch more ice.
Oh. You're the mix master.
I'm telling you, I've not felt nervous about any of these drinks we're making. But
after we drink it, we won't feel nervous. We won't feel anything.
Okay, here we go. Like a whole pitcher.
All right then.
The neighbors over.
That's the way you do these things, in a pitcher. Pitcher of this stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How does it smell?
Yeah, it does.
It smells heavy of alcohol.
Yep. Well, there's not that much. There's only 6 ounces altogether of alcohol.
Yeah. I'm going to give you this one. So here
we
go.
Thank you very much.
Cheers to the black magic woman, I guess.
Well, actually, it tastes okay, I think.
It isn't bad.
I think
this is one of those drinks.
Yeah.
That a person can really drink down.
Yeah.
And have it kind of hit you on the backside.
Oh, yeah, that's what it does. That's the voodoo part of it. It's like it's something black magic happening to you when you don't know it. So
yeah, see, it's because you got all the sugar in here from this high fructose corn syrup.
So exactly.
You're just thinking, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe to drink one of these is good. I don't know about the rest of this. Picture.
We'll see. No, I think that it should have been blended more, because I think that, you know, if all the ice would have been completely buzzed into it,
it's supposed to be like
sort of like a slushy.
Yeah, I think next time.
You're not able to talk suddenly.
Yeah, I think next time we'll crush up the ice.
Yes.
Put the ice in the glasses. Mix the mix in a shaker, and then pour it over the ice.
Yeah,
something like you do a stinger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll work it out.
It's not bad. It's not bad. I have to say, this is kind of high-end alcohol for this drink.
It helps. It does. It probably.
I don't know if it helps. I think you could use cheap alcohol and you wouldn't know the difference.
Oh, very good. Everclear. You could use Everclear.
Yeah, man.
Exactly. Cherry vodka, dark eyes, cherry vodka. It's okie doke. Well,
yeah,
it's
2020. Here
it's Wednesday, pretending to be Friday.
It is.
Cocktails with the Princes.
Cheers.
Cheers.